I'd like to introduce you to a remarkable young man by the name of Albie Saloom, who came to Winterhawk on his first ever elk hunt. He came bearing a rifle and a camera and managed to shoot both very well.
Hunting with my dad brings us just so much closer because we're experiencing these great adventures together. It's just fantastic. We walked just straight and we were glassing and we saw the elk way down in the ravine. So we kind of came down to it. And once we got to about 450 yards, we tried to call it in. We couldn't get it any closer because it was all open in the bottom. So I shot it there.
This has just been an incredible adventure with my son. It's the first time that he's been here. We've actually been fortunate enough to take two animals, the biggest elk that anyone in our family has ever come close to. I've never seen an elk that big before. And a very, very nice mule deer. And in both cases, to be able to watch that happen in my son's eyes and to relive some of my childhood as I grew up hunting has just been amazing.
My mule deer, we are taking a nice walk and we saw one to our right and we were looking and there were a bunch of them, probably like five or six. And we picked the biggest one we saw. When we got a shot at it, I didn't have a rest and it was probably 50 yards away. I just took a shot at that and I hit it. My experience at Winterhawk was absolutely fantastic. The people are great, the food is great, you know, everyone's just real nice. And I'm so happy that I've gotten to come here and can't wait to come back to Winterhawk.